Gasoline vapors can be ignited only where they mix with oxygen in proper proportions. Close to the surface of this beaker of gasoline, the vapors will not ignite. They are too dense. The mixture is too rich. Here, the mixture is too lean. In this vicinity, the mixture is within the explosive range. But the explosive mixture may occur anywhere in the vicinity of gasoline stores.